on 2 News at 6, Owosso police desperately need a critical tool to do their jobs. Now there's a move to make sure they have the equipment they need to avoid using deadly force. 2 News reporter Liz Bryant joins us live from Owosso with more.
Karen, the Owosso Police Department got its first taser 2 years ago, and ever since, there has not been enough money to buy one for every officer.
Now 3928.
Chris Latta patrols Owosso streets every day.
Domestic violence calls, traffic accidents, theft reports, that would be a normal day.
Latta has the basics he needs for his job.
They give us, you've heard of pepper spray, you know, batons and stuff.
But knows he's missing a critical tool that's proven to reduce deadly force and workers' compensation cases.
We've never had tasers before.
Out of all 49 officers in Owosso, only one has a taser. Owosso Police Chief Dan Yancey blames a lack of funding.
Cities operate off of mainly sales tax, and when you have a downturn in the economy, we lose revenue, and obviously we have for several years.
But help is on the way. Chuck Wickman is a member of the Owosso Taxpayer Alliance. Now the group monitors how the city spends its money and wants to equip each officer with a taser.
And we thought this was something that we could do to raise money for the police. And we'd like to do something after this to raise money for the fire department, get them something they need. And it doesn't raise anybody's taxes.
Cool. All right.
Officer Latta looks forward to another tool on his crowded belt and is grateful for the effort that will help him better protect and serve.
It's a psychological effect that just hearing the noise of the taser and seeing that flash in front of you, most of the time that stops the aggression.
Now the goal is to raise $50,000 because each taser costs $1,300. Fundraising kicked off here just about an hour ago at Chick-fil-A in Owosso. A portion of tonight's sales go to buy the tasers. Live in Owosso, Liz Bryant, 2 News Works for You.
Liz, thanks. Tulsans will soon have a voice in a major development along River